Yo, what up YouTube? So today we're gonna be going over a few belly band options that I've played around with and that I'm going to play around with today in front of you. So I've ordered three types of belly bands, including one that I'm currently wearing right now. Just to give you a little bit of a background, I was looking for something that I can skate in, something that I could shred in, freeboard in, summerboard, and I needed something that would fit my lifestyle and the way that I dress. So this is how I typically dress when I go skating, and it's just a t-shirt and sweats. So the belly bands we'll be talking about today are the Enigma, including the Floodlight 2 from PHLSTER. We're also gonna be going over VNSH Holster. We're gonna be going over the BravoBelt, and last we'll be going over Blackhawk stash N.A.C.H.O belly band. We're gonna just compare how one works versus the other, how it conceals. Yeah, see if it fits my lifestyle, if you have the same lifestyle as me where you're pretty active, you like to go out and work out, skate or whatever, and don't wanna have to dress a certain way just to be able to carry your firearm. First we'll go over the Enigma PHLSTER. Real quick, this is my Glock 19, and it is clear, nothing in the chamber, nothing in the well. So I have a Glock 19 with an O-light. Something interesting for those who didn't want to spend the $300 towards the Surefire X300, the latest PL Valkyrie from O-light. It does fit the Floodlight 2 that's made for the Surefire X300. If anybody's wondering, does this holster work even though you're not using a Surefire and you're using a Floodlight instead? Yes, because they copied the same form factor, so which is perfect because it doesn't fall out. So I put a little padding here because I am a little bit chunky in the front. So let's go ahead and put this on again. So, let's adjust that actually. Let's make sure we put it in a good place. So I'm wearing t-shirt and sweats. So, what do you think? How does it conceal? And then also, can I sit? Yes, I can sit, I can stand up. All right, so this is the PHLSTER Enigma, including the Floodlight 2. So now we'll go over the next belly band. The next one we're gonna be going over is the VNSH. This is the box it comes in. This is what it looks like. So this is where your weapon sits, but let me show you real quick. It has the spot for your pistol and it has the spot for your mags. But I didn't want to change my EDC and disadvantage myself by taking off the weapon lights. So for those who are wondering whether this would be good for the VNSH holster, I did find out when I bought it the other day that if you have a weapon light and you try to fit it into the holster, your trigger won't go in. It won't go in all the way. And mind you, I do know that the company did not design this for light bearing, but VNSH, I actually really like the material you use, especially back here. I wish you would make one that's available for weapon light. It's just a few millimeters to just give me some space for that weapon light. Anyways, but because it doesn't fit, I will be returning this, but I will show you. For those who don't have a weapon light, here. This is not real. This is a BB gun. So again, here's standard size Glock 19 Gen 5. And if you put this in there, yeah, it fits really nice.
Very nice. Wawawua.
And then also, if you wanted to put your extra mag, well, this is not an extra mag, but you know what I mean. You got a pocket with a mag right there. So anyways, let's see how it conceals. Again, side profile, doesn't show, not too bad. Oh, you can kind of see it. Maybe I gotta tighten it up just a hair. Let's go ahead and give this a fair fight. Ah, How is it? Not too bad. Not too bad. So this is the VNSH holster. It does have this retainer. Man, it's so comfortable. Oh man, I wish it fit my weapon light. Oh, the other thing that I was wondering about this too is holstering. It's like I gotta dig it in there, but I'm sure there's a better method to doing this. Let's see how we do when we sit. How comfortable is it? It's pretty darn comfortable. I'm not gonna lie. Dang. I wish this hit a weapon light. VNSH, please make one. All right, so I do recommend this if you don't have a weapon light. I will be returning this because I'm keeping my weapon light. All right, next one we'll be playing with is the BravoBelt laser fit. And I'm hoping that the laser fit will fit my weapon light. And if not, we're gonna discover whether I'll be bringing this back to where I bought it. Let's take a quick look at this. So I did get the camo edition. And same thing, it has a retainer. Looks like, what is this for? Is this for a mag on the inside? It has this little thing, but it looks like we have mag pockets here too. Well, that's nice.
Very nice.
I'm not complaining. Let's go ahead and see if my Glock 19 Gen 3 with a light will fit. Okay, there you go. Let's go grab a mag. This is one of my training mags. Go ahead and put this in here. All right, let's see how it fits. So this is the BravoBelt laser fit. So it does look like my light fits well here. Now let's see how well it conceals. Kind of feels like it's drooping forward. Hopefully it doesn't print. It does a little bit. Let me tighten it. I think this seems to be the biggest challenge with the belly band. It's trying to figure out what the correct tightness is to bring that handle back. Let's give it a fair fight. Not too bad. Looks like it is printing. Just the hair. I probably could put padding behind that. I mean, we gotta figure that out. We probably gotta put some padding behind it. Let me see. Let's try this real quick. I'm gonna put my little padding behind and see what happens. Okay, that helps a little bit. I probably need to do a little bit more, but it's pretty comfortable. Let me sit down. It kind of feels like it's digging into my hip crease, but let me bring it up. Let's see. Okay. It's definitely not as comfortable as the VNSH belt, but it's comfortable nonetheless. Now let's check out final contestant, the Blackhawk Stash Nacho. So with this, I'll be using my PHLSTER Floodlight too, because this works with whatever holster you normally rock. But let's see if this would even fit. It looks like it'll fit. So real quick, I do need to take this off and reattach everything back on. All right, the one that we're gonna cover now is the Blackhawk Stash Nacho. And it has this little belt that is supposed to secure your regular holster. So let's see if it fits. Well, I don't think it's gonna fit. Oh no, it does not, bruh. I was really hoping that this was gonna work, but for my Floodlight, it won't fit. Darn. Out of all of these, the most flexible one out of all of them, and the one that I am going to keep, is gonna be the BravoBelt. So I can't even test this out because I can't wear. Oh man, what a bummer. I was really looking forward to this one. So if you're on the fence between the Enigma system that has to be ran with a holster, have the Floodlight for that, or whether the VNSH holster works for you, does not work with a light, so you're just gonna have to run with no light if you're okay with that. And the winner is the BravoBelt. I need to figure out a way to make it a little bit more comfortable or tuck in just a little bit more. So Anyways, hopefully this helped you decide if you're an active person, if you're someone who likes to skate and just play, but still wanna have the ability to protect yourself. Hopefully these options help. All right, so after just messing around with the Bravo belt, I wanted to like it, but even when I put padding at the bottom, you can still see me print. I don't want to mess with that too much. I've even tightened this, but the thing is this, it doesn't bring the handle in. And I know another solution is maybe I should go lose some more weight. Yeah, that's in the works. But for those who are in this predicament, this is what the Bravo belt looks like. So, update. I will be returning the Bravo belt and the Blackhawk N.A.C.H.O.s, obviously, because I can't even test it. Out of all of them and how they felt, this VNSH holster did feel the best, but I just needed a few millimeters more for my light to fit, but it fits the other pistol. But this VNSH holster, it was the most comfortable, not gonna lie. So VNSH, please make a holster that would even accommodate a light, because I think if you open it up just by a few millimeters, it'll accommodate weapons with and without lights. Anyways, thanks for watching. I don't know how this video is gonna turn out. Let me show you real quick my toys. Those are my boards, and then I have two more hidden elsewhere. But anyways, if you're active like me and you're trying to figure out a way to carry while you play, I hope this video helped. It's definitely helped me. And I hope I can get across to some of these other companies to, I guess, improve their product just a tad, because I do support the two-way and I do believe everyone who can carry should carry. And these are great systems. Just need a little bit more tweaking to accommodate more users. For now, I will be sticking with the PHLSTER Floodlight Enigma setup, and I will be returning the VNSH holster. I will be returning the Bravo belt, and I also will be returning the Blackhawk Stash N.A.C.H.O. I wanted to keep them, but it is what it is. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. I'm not gonna change my EDC just for the holster. Anyways, peace. PHLSTER Enigma. You stuck with me. PHLSTER it is, with the floodlight too. Well done.